the Neox Sector. A sector far from the grip of civilization, an ignored dark patch on most maps. Until someone brought back a piece of Manticore, an organic spore that spread through the whole sector, Glow, as it came to be known. It had applications in medicine, the military, even as an energy source. Right now, it's the most valuable resource in the galaxy. The old governments, such as the Terran Federation, came calling. With them, an endless stream of settlers looking for wealth and riches. But it wasn't only Terrans. The Vosk came hunting, while the Novellians watched and waited. Powder keg waiting for a spark. Mercenary work became more than some dirty little job. It became free men and women standing together against the horrors at the fringes of space. Because Neox is a place beyond laws. A place where pirates and warlords rage. The Neox Sector. Deadly and unpredictable. Of course, that's why you're here, isn't it?
Checking your navigation system's calibration. Incoming ships detected. Distress signal deployed. Please try to stay alive. Warning. System's failing. Help is coming soon. Good luck.
There you are. Indigo Brink doesn't take too kindly to heroes. So reflect on your mistakes while we blow you to pieces.
I spotted the pirates first. I have marked them. They are mine.
You bet. Have fun. I'll watch your six.
Manticore mercs! The boss pays double for him. Wait, what's going on? My controls! Fuck! My ship's going haywire!
I hacked their nav systems.
You are stealing my prey!
Oh, shut it, Kirk. I was fine letting you play strong warrior whatevers until I saw the stranded pilot here. Hey there, boss. Your engine is running, but all other systems are down. Follow us and I can get that ship patched up.
Bringing in another of your lost strays.
Kirk, those pirates were after them. We can't just leave them out here. Introductions. I'm Saya, and this is...
You have already said my name.
Kirk. He's really quite pleasant in his own way. Let's test your controls. Drag the direction pad in the direction you want to fly. Left, right, and so on. This is a waypoint, beacon, or whatever you want to call it. Fly to it. Great! Your nav system seems mostly okay. All right, boss, I just started up your boost system. To boost, keep the button on the right pushed and move it up. Awesome. See the energy bar? Using the boost depletes it temporarily. It regenerates and you can boost again. Do you see this mighty carrier? That's the Manticore. Let's go dock and get you fixed up. The Manticore is the best merc carrier in the Neox Sector. We're always looking for talented pilots. You should talk to Bryce. Anyone Indigo Brink doesn't like, he'll probably hire.
I'm Commander Bryce Vantock, and this is my ship, the Manticore. Our skills are for hire. There's a lot of money to be made out here. If you're good with that, you're welcome to prove your worth.
That's Bryce's way of saying, glad to have you on board.
A lot of important people rendezvous at a conference discussing the future of Neox. Terrans, Nevillians, Starfire, everyone. That means a lot of security is required.
Hey, boss. Welcome to the hangar. Your AI's busted, but the ship is fixed.
Most of the big players are here. Nova Defense, Sentinel. They're providing security for this conference. The Terrans, Vosk, Starfire, the Nevillians. Everyone is gathering to talk about the Neox Sector. Everyone wants glow, but they're trying to work it out so no one starts a war. You'll be escorting Alexander Torque Turrington, Terran Federation rep for the conference.
That's me. I'm traveling in secret to the conference. The Indigo Brink pirates have been after what I'm transporting. We have a prototype shielding system on this ship. Hey, if they attack, we can test it out. We're heading to this next waypoint. Stay on the lookout.
Indigo Brink are nasty customers. Don't take them lightly.
There they are. It's not Indigo Brink. Who is that? Make sure to keep them off me.
Kid, be careful. Take them out, but watch your six.
Your weapon fires as soon as your enemy is within target range. Switch between automatic and manual fire in the controls menu.
Solid work. Minimal damage sustained.
Stay alert. Pirates don't tend to give up. Scans show they were Gregaff pirates.
Ah, them. They've been a real nuisance lately.
Distress calls are coming in from the conference.
Someone jumped in. What is that?
Something's not right. Ogrok. Ogrok!
Everyone get out! Reverse course! Reverse!
You heard them! Reverse course!
What's going on? Kids, stick close to that ship.
Oh, we're being torn apart! I've never seen an explosion like...
Pilots! Pilots, come in! Kid, you okay? Most of my pilots aren't responding.
We're okay here, but I'm getting messages about casualties. It's bad. The planet. Look what happened to the planet. I need to head back to HQ, but I'm picking up distress signals all over.
Kid, he should be fine for a bit. See what you can find.
I'm not picking up any comm chatter. It's just death out there.
It doesn't look like anyone made it.
See anything over there?
We've got company. Looks like Gregaff pirates.
How did they survive?
That doesn't matter now. Fight them off.
Proceed to the next beacon. No survivors. Scans are showing oddities. That debris is covered in glow. I'm getting readings I've never seen.
I don't think this was an accident.
There was at least one mining operation in the area. Could have been an accident. Glow is unstable. At least half the Terran military presence in Neox is gone. The Bosque. There are so many burnt-out ships.
I've lost a lot of good people today, too.
No survivors, just wrecks, a sea of wrecks. My men are going through the comms. A group flew in right before the explosion went off.
Indigo Brink?
No, Gregath, like the ones that attacked us.
There, that ship.
It has the markings of a Gregath pirate.
Take him down, kid. I want answers. Good work. Scanning what's left of his flight computer. This is good intel. And there seems to be an AI.
Greetings, Organics. I am Jalen, advanced AI of Epicac Design. My former owner is deceased as you exploded him.
What can you tell us about the Gregath?
Pirates, run by a Vosk female, Shigal. My owner was low ranking. My info is limited.
Shigal. If she was responsible for this...
Bryce, it's looking more and more like it was just a mining accident.
Then it doesn't matter if I follow this Gregath lead, does it?
Do what you need to do, Bryce. I have to get back to HQ. The Terran Federation is in disarray.
Everyone is panicking. A lot of people are dead, kid. Good men and women. People I flew with for a long time. We need to look through this data. Figure out a plan. Find Shigal. Bring it back home, kid.
Now, kid, you've proven your worth, and I lost most of my other pilots. I need you to fly point for a while. Seems people are already calling this disaster the Shattering, saying it was a mining accident. I don't buy it. At least Indigo Brink, those bastards, were wiped out in the disaster. They deserve nothing less after what happened to Haley. If we're going to catch up with Shigal and her Gregath pirates, we need to keep active. Jalen, the AI we found, helped us to create this layout of the Gregath gang. Let's have a look. Thanks to you and Jalen, we know a lot about Vahara's Tangs. We don't know where he is, though. We need more info. If you see any Gregath pirates, take them out. We'll download and look through the data in the debris, just like before. I'm gonna call Gregath Pirates with leads, informants. They could show up in any contract mission.
Greetings, Hunter. Welcome to the crew. Let's set you up with a mission appropriate for a pilot of your skill. Open the galaxy map to see all missions available to you. Contracts are the best way to get blueprint parts and gain experience. There's always trouble around Neox, so there'll be no shortage of missions for you. A lone hunter is easy prey in Neox. Do not fly solo. Take other player ships as wingmen on your missions. There are a lot to choose from, and some may even become friends of yours.
Mission team, report to the mission ready room for mission
Lend me your strength for this contract. Swipe left or right to evade. Enemy shots will be unable to hit during this maneuver. Evading and boosting costs energy. Keep an eye on your energy bar. One more. Well done. Now continue. Do not back off. If need be, slow down to improve aim. This makes tracking your prey easier. Boost, dodge, shoot, destroy. These are the skills of a great hunter. Come on. task is nearly complete. One left. One left.
Great work. Now we know everything we need to on Vahara's Tangs. Check his profile in the gang hierarchy screen to get all the info. He's been raiding Starfire Survey, and the intel shows his shields are weak against laser weapons. You've got the matching weapons, but your ship isn't powerful enough, so let's fix this first. These pirate raids are led by Vahara's Tangs. Low-rent trash. Easy pickings. We can't let you fight against him until you upgraded your ship.
Done.
I'm putting Jalen in your ship's computer, as Saya tells me your old AI is fried.
I look forward to you exploding, much like my former owner, Organic.
kid, I normally wouldn't send you on a mission this important. But most of my other pilots are dead. Don't screw it up. Starfire Survey is having trouble with some pirates that call themselves Gregath. Apparently it's Vosk for hate. It's interrupted their glow mining operation. So Martha Penbury here, a Starfire rep, hired us as an escort.
Bryce, I keep telling you, call me Mary. We just need a watchdog till we hit the gate. Stay close and we'll look after each other. Gregath pirates now. Keep them off us if you can.
Probability of victory is high because the enemy is trash.
Hull breach. Can't tell which deck. Can you scan it for us? Fly in close to the breach to scan it. More company. Okay, we've got it patched up. Let's get moving. Not bad flying so far. You're the new kid with Manticore, right?
Refrain from over-complimenting my pilot. It may result in hotshot antics.
Strange AI. Has a mouth on it. I like it. Looks like we have another hull breach. Can you help us out again? Company. Thank you. We should be good to go.
You were exceeding predicted performance levels, but only by 10%.
Don't listen to that AI. You're looking good out there.
Ignore the organic. Listen to me. If you die, I die. My sensors show that Varus has flash grenades equipped. You might want to shield your eyes, or you might die blind.
A new escort, huh? It'll go the same. Surrender the loot and maybe you won't be destroyed.
That's Vahara's Tengs. Been leading the Gregath raids.
Show that pirate scum what we do to their kind.
Don't be cocky, pilot. You are still new. Fly with caution. My assessment of your skills was incorrect. I will readjust.
Good job, kid. Martha, who's this Drac?
You'll never call me Mary, will you? Drac is a mid-level Gregath thug. Uses signal jammers. Makes it hard to lock on in a fight. Known to run glow-infused explosives. Want the job hunting him down?
glow-infused explosions. Maybe he knows something about the shattering. We'll look into it.
Found a blueprint for you, boss. With blueprints, I know how to build pretty much everything. Manticore's hangar, a sight to behold. And the smell. Oh, the smell of ultra-high temperature resistant oil. Gotta love it. Let's equip another primary weapon. Selecting a weapon works the same as selecting a ship. Spin the wheel until you bring it to the front. Let's choose the new blueprint. The big number is the power rating.
There is one blueprint part missing for completing this particular blueprint. Let's get some glow to buy it.
This is glow, also known as Mantique. Most certainly a lot more valuable than credits, I tell you that. Take what I found on my last tour. Consider it another gift from me to you, boss. Well done! Now we have all blueprint parts to build the weapon. Let's do it!
Use Mantique to get the new weapon right away.
And done. Fresh from the oven. Go on and try it yourself. It's already selected.
There is word of pirates making raids.
Not yet. I don't have enough intel.
To try.
Let's start searching for secrets here.
Hey,
This is something you should remember.
In the Neox sector, you can never stop learning.
Stay alert for this contract.
Man, that hurts.
Stop that target from crashing into the ship!
Don't worry, Sia will fix it.
Cowardly tactics have been thwarted. Clean up other fighters. That was good, very good. Let us continue. Target approaching. Suicide trajectory detected. Shoot them down. Other fighters remain. This last one is all that remains. Kamikaze incoming. Destroy the cowards. The cowardly tactics have been thwarted. Clean up other fighters. Stop that target from crashing into the ship! Your strength has overcome their foolish strategy! Destroy the rest! Thank you.
Faster, stronger, better. Upgraded. It's upgraded and it's neat. Check it out. Promise you'll use this one, boss? It took a lot of hard work to upgrade.
Just keep flying. I'll let you know when the mission's ready.
Let's start searching for secrets here.
Check out this new upgrade. Is done, done, and done.
Thank you.
blade hungers, this contract shall feed it. Finish this last one. As expected, impressive. Single one left. The task is nearly complete. One left. Single one left.